Now coming lecture number 2. So we are in the topic of breakfast, okay? So we should not skip our breakfast. If you will skip your breakfast, you will not feel energetic. So what are the food which breakfast contains? So bread, cornflakes, fruits, idli, nuts, and milk are the some example of breakfast. In this breakfast, you cannot eat the rice, chapati, okay? Because in morning you need healthy foods. Okay, these all are healthy foods, and it will give you energy to work and play during the day. Okay, so we need such kinds of food to work and play during the day. Now we will go for second meal. That second meal is lunch. Okay, so please note down. But I will go for second meal. So now come to second meal. Second meal is lunch. So it is the second meal of the day. This is the second, and we usually take lunch in the afternoon. So we have lunch in the afternoon. What food? Rice, roti, dal, meat, fish, vegetables, salad, and curd are some foods we usually have for lunch. Okay? So we have lunch in the afternoon. Whatever food we eat, roti, rice, curd, vegetables, pulses, fish, meat, etc. Okay? So lunch is the second meal of the day. We have lunch in the afternoon. Examples, what type of food? Roti, rice, vegetable, pulses, fish, and meat, and etc. Now we'll go for third meal of the day, that is dinner. So dinner, it is the third meal of the day. And we take dinner usually in night, okay? So we have dinner at night. Breakfast we have in the morning, lunch we have in the afternoon, dinner we have in the night. We usually eat food similar to what we eat for lunch. Okay, we usually food in dinner what we eat in the lunch time. Okay, so we usually eat same food as we eat in lunch time. Okay, examples like roti, rice, dal, vegetables, meat, etc. Okay, now we should have dinner at least 2 hours before we get to go to bed. Yes, before go to bed you should have your dinner before 2 hours. You should have your dinner before 2 hours to go to bed. So we should have dinner at least 2 hours before we go to bed. If you follow such times, you will be always good. Your health will be always good. Like sometimes what people does, they take food, they take dinner and they go to bed. And that's why they cannot digest that food properly. Okay? So, if you want to take a dinner, so take your dinner before 2 hours to go to bed. Take your dinner and after 2 hours you should go to your bed. So So your meal is over, also over breakfast, first meal, lunch, second meal, dinner, third meal, morning, sorry, breakfast morning, this is afternoon and this is night. So whatever food we take in lunch, same food we take in dinner, but in breakfast we take food which is healthy, okay, which gives us energy to work and play during the time. Now come to page number 68, good food habits. So we should follow good food habits to stay healthy. Following are some good food habits. Wash our hands before and after eating. Our dirty hands may have germs that can make us ill. Okay? So whenever you go to eat, before eating also and after eating, you should wash your hands. Why? Because your hands contain germs. So always before eating and after eating, we should wash our hands. Okay? Good habits, good habits. So wash your hands before and after eating meals. Okay, second is chew our food well and slowly. Always eat fresh food. Eating stale food can make us ill. If your food is uncovered and if you eat that food, then your health will be bad. Okay, so eat always healthy food and chew your food well. Okay, means properly. Do not eat food that has been left uncovered. Yes, because sometimes your food is uncovered and whatever germs, whatever insects are there, flies are there, they leave some germs on the surface of your food. If you will eat that food, you will get ill. Uncovered food may have germs that can make us sick. Flies and dust can also make such food dirty. So do not eat uncovered food. Okay? Uncovered food. Because they contain germs. Okay? Which is caused by insects. And yes, insects. Now eat healthy foods. I have already written. Have our meals at proper time. Yes. Have our meals at proper time. Never skip your meals, okay? If you are skipping breakfast, if you are taking your breakfast lunch time, then it will be not good. So you have to take your meals at proper time. Breakfast in the morning, lunch in the afternoon, dinner in the night. Do not waste food. We should only take in our plate as much food as we can eat. Yes. If you want to eat two roti, take two roti. Do not take three roti, okay? Because if you will not eat, that food will be wasted. So do not waste food. As much as you can eat, take that one. Last point is drink adequate amount of water every day. Okay? Drink adequate amount of water every day. We should at least drink 2 to 3 liters of water of every day. Okay, we should not drink only 1 glass of water every day. There should be adequate amount of water every day. Okay, so this is our some good food habit. Wash your hands before and after eating. Eat always healthy food and chew your food well. Do not eat uncovered food because they contain germs which is caused by insects. Have our meals at proper time, means breakfast, then morning, lunch, then afternoon, dinner, then night. Do not waste food as much as you can eat. Take that only. Drink adequate amount of water every day. Okay? Your chapter 6 is over. Now, in next classes, I will start chapter 7, housing and clothing. So, for now, we'll get to all of you.